Well, there it is. The apartment I have grown to love. A couple of weeks ago, things were so good. Now I just sit here alone. Yeah, that's me. Tallying up all the bills that I don't know how to pay, and waiting for my ex to call me asking for money that I don't have either.
Wonderful. Hello, Sarah.
Hey, Joe.
What do you want, Sarah?
Are you in a great mood? Listen, I didn't want to bother you, but I really need to talk to you about that money, and I kind of need it as soon as possible.
Well, you know I'm still looking for a job, right?
And you do know that I'm still paying rent, right? It's exactly why we broke up. You can never take responsibility for your actions.
Alright, well, you know I'm looking for callbacks for interviews, so I know I'll be able to pay you sometime soon, I promise.
Really? That's great, Joey.
Alright, so I should be able to give you a call sometime soon, when I'm all squared away.
Alright, Joe, I don't want to be a problem for you, but I really do need that money.
Yeah. I gotta go, though. I'll call you. Bye.
Bye.
Oh, sweet, the power's out. I know I paid that one. I had to have paid that one. Hello? Yes, this is him. Oh, yes, definitely, when... Monday morning? Perfect. That's great. Alright, thank you. Finally, a callback. Is this 209?
Yes, it is. Come on in.
Hi, I'm here for an appointment today at 1 o'clock.
Have a seat. We'll be with you shortly.
All right, thank you.
Hello? Very good, sir. I'll send him right in. Mr. Thompson, I'll see you now.
All right, did you say Mr. Thompson?
Is there a problem?
No, no problem really. It's just that my ex-girlfriend had the same last name, that's all.
Bad breakup?
Well, let's put it this way. Not even the credit card company's called demanding as much money as she does.
Come in.
Oh, Marty, so I tell the guy I don't want a Mexican. I want a Mexican. Oh. One minute. Oh, Marty, I'll call you back later. Say hello to the wife and kids for me, will you? Joe, how the hell are you? How are you?
I am good.
That's great. It's good to see you, Joe.
Yeah, it is, it's definitely good to see you again, Mr. Thompson.
Oh, great. So, did you get the message for the resume?
Yeah, I got that right here for you.
Great. Check this out. Oh, this is good. This is very good. Well, Joe, I think everything here looks fantastic. You get great references, over-the-top education.
Oh, thank you, sir. Yeah, you know, I worked very hard on my education.
Well, Joe, I think that we are done interviewing people for this position. You are vastly qualified for this job, and I would like to offer you the job at our company.
Oh, thank you.
Good luck. Now, if you just grab your equipment right behind you, we can get started.
Okay, that?
That's yours. All yours.
Oh, okay.
Great. Let's get started.
Overqualified my ass.
Joe, the floor looks great. I mean, if you treated Sara half as good as you're treating this floor, who knows where you'd be.
Yeah.
All right, Joe, have a good afternoon. Oh, one last thing. I think fair is fair, and I think your first check is going to be directly deposited into Sarah's account.
Okay, I guess.
All right, Joe. Have a good night. I found the cure to growing older. And you're the only place that feels like home. Just so you know, you'll never know. And some secrets weren't meant to be told. But I found the cure to growing older.